Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some IIHF Hockey World Tournaments games. And boy, what happened last time was just embarrassing. I don't know how we could do worse. I mean, we're playing Australia. In real life, we beat this team like, what, 11-2? 10-2, something like that. If we don't beat Australia, I don't know what to say. So, if we don't score a goal, I might just have to, like, cancel the tournament. Ew, what are those jerseys? Also, we've seen the injury of Jamie Drysdale, who was out for most of the tournament. He's out till January 5th, which is 5 days after Round Robin. Now, if we can't score a goal on a team that has, like, four players, I don't know what to do. We lost the opening draw, so that's good. Alright, big block. It's a new game. Don't think about the pass. Jamie Drysdale's hurt, but, like, besides that, it's a new game.
One off your foot. You score at the World Junior for your country? What an amazing thrill.
Well, shit. That's something Canada can't seem to do. Score for their team. Like, am I just having bad luck or am I just bad at the game? Let me know. Sound off. That was bad. But like, I feel like I'm playing decent and I can't score on no one. Although, judging by those couple shots, their goalie seems pretty not hot. Okay. Way to keep losing the draws, Kirby. He must have that broken hand, right? Oh! Almost snuck a wraparound, but instead we took a fucking diving penalty. He didn't get tripped up. This guy's diving.
That's not going to help matters much, James. You're down a goal.
We took a bunch of penalties last game, and they hurt us. Especially that second one from Byram. Okay. He went for the hit at the perfect time.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
Get what you pay for. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this guy. Losing the puck.
He's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Peters plays it now. Takes the feed. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
0-for.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice.
Come on!
They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really, nothing very.
They didn't have it in the zone, I'll tell you that much.
Team Canada's got it along the wall. Canada's got it now. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove.
Even went for the cheap goal, and I couldn't score it.
Not to be. Hooked away by Hartley.
Push this guy off the puck. Oh, what a move.
Takes the feed from the goaltender. Byfield's got it in the offensive end. And the puck dies with the Trapper save. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here.
Oh, man, are we going to go four periods without a goal?
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Team Austria's up 1-0. Austria's got it in the defensive zone.
Fuck off.
Takes the feed.
Come on, this guy's just walking. They're walking around us.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice.
And a stick break setup.
Okay, up the wing.
From the right side,
Jack Quinn.
The pass.
Big spin. And it did nothing. Fight me.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for
a face-off. Connor McMichael, is he the game changer? He was not playing game one. He's playing game two. I was trying to get a tip on him there.
Can't find his man. Has got it in their own zone. And that pass is redirected.
It doesn't help when they just, like, screw around in their own zone.
Team Austria's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends it ahead to Rossi.
Sit down, Marco.
That pass goes a little sideways. Austria is looking to break out of their own end. Bruce center along the wing.
All right, I'm ready for Byron to take another penalty.
Right in the slot. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Hey, come on, duck. Score a goal, somebody. I think we just need one. We just need one to spark the club. We don't get a goal this period. I don't even know what to say. I won't know. I'll be fucking... I'll be speechless. Really? I didn't even hack him too hard! We're lucky that one hit the post too, holy crap. Unbelievable.
We're gonna have to regroup here shorthanded, but the penalty killers can get the job done, they can get back to trying to tie this game up.
It's a big if.
Won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Team Canada's in now.
Oh. Oh! I could have did something better with that. Oh! No.
From off the wall and onto his stick. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Tries to wow, nice move, bud.
Byram's ready to go.
What do you mean he's ready to go?
And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Like, get out? Oh, yeah, he was the one in the box again. Shocker. Boom the goon.
It really didn't generate a thing, and... when you don't generate
slap bomb! Oh, he scores! Where's my goal horn? There we go! Finally got one! It took, God. Took 85 minutes to score a goal, but we scored a goal. Here they come again. Peyton Krebs up the left. Go for forehand, buddy.
And not much on that one. Goaltender covers
set. You
gotta stop the play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Cousins wins it in the offensive zone.
Oh,
what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Team Canada's got the puck.
Oh, boy. Oh, no one's in front, but I messed it up hard. Oh! I also didn't know I was going to get that.
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Krebs is trying to drop the mitts here. He just can't get anyone to fight him.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw.
Nice.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Cuts to the paint. Turns it away.
Sometimes you make a good shot, and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you...
come on, Schneider.
Dishes it to Harley.
Oh, Alex, no face.
Austria's got control of it now from their own end.
And
he connects with the long bomb. Canada's got possession at center.
Oh, look at this guy. Oh my god, new hook.
Breaks the deadlock.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead. And we'll see if they can increase it.
Team Canada's
taking the lead. Not only did we get our first goal this period of the tournament, of the entire tournament, we got our first lead.
Now you've got to play
getting two. And we're just going to let them walk in. Like, if we seriously can't beat Australia, we don't deserve to be in this tournament. Are you kidding me, man? Stop diving. I'll give you a penalty. Alright.
And there's the whistle stopping the play.
We sort of follow him here.
Protect the lead. This isn't going to make it any easier now.
Yeah, you're right. It is hard to protect the lead. We got a whole period still. Oh.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Slides it over to Barrett.
Don't you feel it?
Across the blue line. Let's it go. Big time stop there.
All right.
Austria's got a hold against
that.
The wall. Sends a pass over.
Uh-oh. Oh, big block.
Great defensive effort there. And they get the
nice. Out.
Team Canada's penalty killers get their man out of the box.
Absolutely running that guy. Holy shit, a fight? Yeah, fight.
Yeah, these two guys might not like each other, but they're going to score.
Cole Perfetti's going to get kicked out of the tournament. And so is Schaffer. Schaffton. T-Schaff.
Oh, and he caught him right.
Almost lost the fight, too.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges.
Ah. Let's see if they say anything about like getting kicked out of the tournament. Why are there so many Australian fans?
As always, the guys are up banging their
sticks. Oh, we didn't get kicked out. We could send him the box.
More energy from the visiting team as their guy won the decision.
You can see the shoulders just hanging.
We might not be right in the third, though.
Takes control of the puck. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Takes control of the puck. He scores!
Really?
A friendly ping on that one.
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net.
Austria's even things in the late stages of this second period.
Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road.
Oh, Kirby Duck!
It's a short game as we enter the last little bit of the second period.
There's a guy I just ran a minute ago.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
Canada getting aggressive here at the end of the period.
And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more.
Not as dominant as last game, but also we got twice as many goals as last game.
And we are underway here in the third, still tied.
Oh, no way you saved that.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Looks to set up at the point now. Quick shot and a great save. Team Austria's
got it. Oh, get it.
Attacking area from the left side.
Oh, beauty back check, Boehm.
Feeds the puck up to Krebs.
Get out of here.
Get the Savardian spin.
Oh, I didn't know that guy was there.
Puck scooped up by Doc.
Damn it, I blew that play.
Austria's on the attack. Shot, nothing.
You can't tell right now, but I'm shaking my head.
This is a golden opportunity there.
Can we just get the puck? Get out of here. Thievery.
Puts one on net. Blocker save.
Oh. That guy's lucky.
Great defensive play to come up with a puck.
Okay. We got it. We don't got it.
Canada's on the attack. Passes up ahead from the left wing.
Yeah, man.
To the low slot. Stones him with the blocker.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Doc swooping in on the attack. Takes a risk.
Oh, what a shot.
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal and they put him into the lead.
Kirby Dack.
You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
All right, now we just have to hold off.
That pass doesn't go.
A one-goal lead. Oh, two-goal lead. Let's go, boy. Jack Quinn.
Momentum is clearly switched out.
All right.
Back-to-back goals for them. That's a ghastly defensive turnover. It gives the shooter all kinds of time.
And that right there,
within
a span of like 2 minutes, changed the entire game. From Austria needing no goals to needing one goal to now needing two goals.
Uses the force on that hit. He's got a little jump.
I almost passed that away. Let's go! Here's the Canada we know and love.
He's able to work his way into the low slot to take that pass. He doesn't stop it, so the goalie can't catch up to it.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Can't connect on the pass.
No. Well, all right, that was pretty filthy. And here we go. Was that the same guy? Oh, that was the guy I fought earlier, I think.
You would hope his teammate would jump in and try and defend him.
Sit down, bud. We were just giving them hope in the first two periods that, hey, maybe they can beat Canada. Keep the game close, and then we'll just take off in the third.
Until it wasn't, and the road team gets a clear decision here.
Well, cooler heads finally prevailing here as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
We're killing it on shots again.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone, and that somehow stayed out of the net.
Wow. He's not that bad. Oh, I am.
Team Austria is looking to break out of their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. How did he...
I tried to trip him up and stuff.
Goalies love making the glove save. Whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one, they love to show you that they...
Oh.
They put it away.
Oh.
Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
I should have just passed that. Oh, it doesn't matter. We're still back in the zone. New hook for a Hattie.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time.
Come on.
Oh, a violent collision.
Get it.
The wall.
No matter what you do, that's never going to feel good.
Takes a shot. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. There's the physical side. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
That was actually perfectly timed. Nice goal. Nice goal against the Hattie. Alex, no face.
You feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road.
Hey, James, I thought the goalie had been still about the fourth peak. And then he's out in the corner.
That's true. I did dangle a lot there. New hook showing he was a selfish player. And not only his first, but his third goal. Quentin Byfield. Big hit, boy.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Slides the puck over. Here's a shot. Makes the save.
Get out of here. Big 6-2 dub. Let's go. Good score in Czech Republic, but we scored 6 on Austria. Alright. Here's our next game, Germany. Hey, Drysdale's already back. Wow. Interesting. I mean, really, this guy should be playing, so he can go third. And so I feel like I don't see the third defensive pairing anyway. You can come back. Even though he's still supposed to be hurt for another week. So you're third. Anyone? Okay. Anyways. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. If you did, like, comment, let me know what you'd like to see in the future. And, tomorrow's video will be the German game, Canada versus Germany. We'll be right back in there, and hopefully we can get a dub there, too. Keep up what we did in the Austria game, but yeah. Like the channel, like the video, and I'll see you later. Peace.